not suitable. Not suitable. Excellent, just what we wanted.
Hello. It's me, Professor Richard Kingston. I've been kidnapped and imprisoned, so I need your help. I fear the entire city's in great danger. You're my best student. Only you can save us all. There's an encrypted map inside this raven that shows where they're keeping me. To activate the map, go to the university and find my assistant, Natasha. She'll help you. Here's a photo of her. She's the only one you can trust. Take the student pass with you. You'll need it at the entrance.
I remember everything you did for me, Professor. I'll do whatever it takes to save you.
Who are you? Mind your own business. Tell me the code for the professor's safe, or say goodbye. Thank you.
Welcome, student. Show me your student pass.
Please, help me.
Find the white stone, and you won't stop me.
Are you in the professor's office?
Yes.
Excellent. The white stone is in the safe. Bring it to me. Then we won't need to bother keeping the professor alive anymore.
Thank you for your help. Are you Professor Richard's student? I'm his assistant, Natasha. Oh, you have his raven. Oh, this is his latest development. The professor uses mechanical birds to deliver classified information. They have maps inside, so they always go back to him no matter where he is. To revive the raven and activate the map, you need to insert the missing part into it, the white stone. The white stone's in the professor's safe, and that cyborg was trying to get me to tell him the code. Look, isn't that a mask up there? Hurry, let's open the door. Excellent. It looks like you damaged his battery during the fight. It appears the cyborg can't operate for long, so he was forced to recharge. We must stop him from getting more power. We should turn off the electricity, but the switch is in the professor's office. I need to turn off the electricity, but I'm having trouble lowering the lever. Help me. Great, you did it. But we can't find the safe in the dark. Please, find the candles and light them. Oh, that's much better. And here's the safe. It's good the cyborg didn't open it, but he did manage to damage it. You need to find all the details and fix the safe. Parts must be somewhere around here. Great. The safe's repaired. Here's the code. Let's open it. Well done. I knew you could do it. Now, use the white stone to activate the bird. It will lead you to the professor. Here, this might come in handy. I'll go call for help.
If you're seeing this hologram, it means you managed to find the white stone. There's a map inside this raven that the White Stone activated. It will take you to where they're holding me. Follow the raven to find me.
Now the professor will have a good reason to finish creating Rick's body. Either he works quickly, or you lose your life. Cyborg identified. You may enter. Human identified. Entry is prohibited.
Mm-hmm. Cyborg identified. You may enter.
You're finally here. Please, hurry. They'll come after me soon. Now, this will help you turn off the energy field. But be careful. There are cyborgs everywhere.
Everything's going according to plan. The White Stone will soon be ours, but the body still isn't ready. Rick will be displeased. You'd better hurry, Richard. Guard, take him away. The professor has until morning to finish Rick's body.